And welcome back to Drake Den.
I'm Riscus.
And I'm Effie.
And we're playing Sekiro. Shadows die twice. Dragons die twice. Because we're dragons.
I'm not dying.
Yes, you are. 10 out of 10.
This guy thinks he's tough. Well, I'm tougher.
Alright, so for anyone who hasn't been keeping up, we're in a memory.
Yeah, I already talked to you.
Yep.
They did.
We're in a memory replaying a past event. And I was finally able to take down a big guy with a big health bar. Not even the boss, just a mini boss. So many hours lost on him. And now we're here. I found out that there's a dead end because we don't have a key. To open.
Yeah, we don't have the key to open this place, so I'm going to
where can we go from here?
Well, there,
this was an optional area, right?
I hope this was an optional area.
Or maybe this is a required area, but it's not meant to be completed now.
I'm thinking that's how it kind of goes. It's just like we can only go so far, but then we have to go back and defeat two other archstones in order to gain access to a door that goes even further.
We're not supposed to be comparing this to other From Software games.
I'm just, you know, saying scenarios that could happen.
I mean, yes, but actually.
Alright, so...
Oh. So Hirata Estate, that is all part of the memory.
Yes.
So that means
and
we
in
have...
here... I believe it was back here where there was a deviation to the path that we didn't get to. And I'm just going to cut ahead to the part where that deviation takes place because it's still a little bit further to go.
Yeah. Are you talking about when you were going through that, like the bamboo forest area and you went left instead of forward or?
Yep. So I'm going to check that out first.
All right.
Hit a note.
Notes. Writing down notes. Here's a good idea for anybody doing YouTube Let's Plays. If you have a partner, ask them kindly to write down notes.
So if you would kindly write down a note,
you mean like
Riscus.
What I just did, Effie? He thinks because he's a white fluffy drake that he can just do whatever he wants.
And that I can spat out commands and, you know, somebody would actually just listen for once.
Yeah, yeah, just because, you know, you have fluff and all that jazz that you can be.
I probably want this because there's no shield guys over here, but I know there's a spear guy further up.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, he respawns. The biggest problem is getting rid of that arrow bow user. Oh dear.
Ah, fudge.
Oh, wait. Wait.
Ah, God! No!
Wait, that's a fog gate.
Ugh.
Uh-oh.
Ow!
That arrow guy is going to be the bane of your existence.
Oh! He's right next to the big guy, though, which is why he's such a pain!
Chuck some shurikens at the arrow guy, they're weak. I haven't tried doing that yet.
Ow!
Every time.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Wait, really? Now a game tells you this?
Really? Now. But they can be deflected.
Yes, the Mikiri counter where you press B when they thrust. We know about this. We've practiced this. Oh, it's because he's...
Oh my gosh! Hello!
Oh! You might be a little dead. Get rid of the arrow user. He's still back there. He's gonna be mean to you.
He's gonna be completely stupid.
There, he's out of your way. You're good. You're good.
What are they? Oh, those are that.
Remnants. We haven't turned those off yet.
Yeah, no.
I don't know if we should.
Oh.
Okay, you got this. Remember, you see the red symbol, press B when they hit.
How do I throw the shuriken again?
The trigger. The right trigger. The same button that you use to use the axe.
Yeah. Oh. Oof. Oh. And I'm dead again.
You have... That was your last one.
Yep.
Okay. You're remembering, you didn't have as much practice as I did before we started doing this recording, which, by the way, this is right after I finished recording with Affy here, the last episode, so I had all the practice, he has it.
And with that, I'll see you back over there, because, yeah, that...
Okay, right. We're back.
And they're gonna try this again.
Okay, you got this.
Hopefully...
Remember... The arrow guy needs to go. Somehow he needs to go. Quickly. You can chuck a shuriken or two his way. Alright, he spotted you. But the health bar hasn't shown up on the screen yet.
Ow.
Just remember, the health bar hasn't shown up on the screen yet. Ooh.
Let's see if he does lose interest.
If there's a way to get to the bush, the bushes seem to be purposefully large enough for you to hide in.
Yes, I noticed that. Uh-huh. And I noticed that those guys are probably speaking right there. So that's probably like an eavesdrop area.
Oh yeah, there are bushes leading all the way up there too. On the left side.
Wait, hold on.
Wait. Oh, he was in the bush with you. Wait. Huh? No. I thought I saw. Then how did you get spotted? Oh, now everybody sees you.
Question. Oh, no. Well, that guy saw me, and that guy now sees me. Great.
Well. You're gonna have to do something now.
Great. I think I know a way. Excuse me, gentlemen. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. Go up here. Uh-huh. Then I'm gonna go up here.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm gonna go down here.
Huh.
Cause this guy is a jerk. I could probably get a stab on that guy too. Where is he though? Where is this guy?
Looking for the arrow?
Yeah.
Go further ahead, I think. You know? Nope. I think he's further down. He was like right next.
Oh, there he is.
A lot of remnants there. I wonder, does it have anything to do with everybody killing that guy in the same way that we're about to?
Then go into the shadow.
Alright.
Probably want to do this. Mm. I'm gonna do this a combo attack. You can turn around, buddy.
And then what? Oh, wrong Y.
Okay.
Okay.
Seriously? Oh, that was almost your full health bar.
I wanted to do that. Okay. That didn't work.
I see what you were trying to do.
Oh. There we go. And he gets me. Cool.
So you still have two, and he's still covered in oil, however long that lasts.
Ugh. Cool.
My gosh.
I'm dead.
I see what you were trying to do. It was a good idea. It's just,
yeah.
It hurts?
Yeah.
Back in business. Alright. Are you still gonna try to wombo combo the guy?
Well, yes, but I'm thinking I'm going to, move up to those guys first before trying to get these guys.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna peck this guy off. Yeah. Damn it, the other guy saw me.
I mean, look, just like with the big boy, so as long as you don't see the health bar show up, there's still a chance.
Yes.
Wow, he might be really coming for you this time.
Oh, wait.
Oh, this might work. You're not gonna go for the backstab on?
Not right now. I wanna check these guys out first. Wasn't there two of them here?
Did you kill one already? Well, they saw you. That might have been the one who chased you?
I think it was, but I didn't think he was going to be permadead.
No, not permadead. I thought that was the one who chased you all the way down there. You know, I find it kind of funny how the AI... Oh, there we go.
Come on.
You're trying to do the B, Mikiri?
I forget how to do that one.
Just press B.
Oh.
Dodge. But essentially, when it goes to hit you, and you'll step on it.
So much damage!
Yeah, there's really no messing around with this boy. Oh, oh.
Ugh. Come on! Gimme!
Alright, you got one, you got one. Alright.
Alright.
Ah! Okay, you still got this.
And I'm dead again.
Oh. You're gonna practice the Mikiri counter?
Yes, I'm gonna practice the Mikiri counter.
Okay.
Wish I had binoculars so I can look at this idiot that I just stuck over there.
He's still technically aggroed somehow.
Which is what's annoying me the most.
I have never seen this game break this much. I mean, it's just minor things, but like, we've had a pretty flawless experience. Can you lock onto him? No, the one right below. Would I let you Not even pressing down?
Nope.
What?
That's really annoying.
That's odd. Very odd. So we started watching Glee recently. Currently, a good chunk of the way into season one. Alfie wanted to show it to me.
What do you think so far?
I like it.
Okay.
I actually have been enjoying it. It's fun. It's fun, but as you mentioned, the characters are very exaggerated high school stereotypes.
Yeah.
And just about everyone's a jerk. Some of them are unredeemable.
I wouldn't say unredeemable. I would just say they try to make them as unredeemable as possible.
I mean, look,
I mean, it's there for comedic.
It is.
Effect.
Yes, yes. The cheerleader coach is an absolute disgraceful human being. But she's absolutely hysterical with just how, to the lengths she goes to be evil. Hilarious. Not hysterical. Why did I say that?
Hysterical!
Hysterical! I'm losing my mind! How far back are you gonna run?
Well, how far back is he gonna run?
Wait. Why is the music still playing, like... You know, you might be able to get it in on him there.
Sucker!
Careful, it's gonna do the spiky spiky and his pokey pokey and his stabby stabby. I don't think you're gonna be able to get away with that again.
Probably not. But, you know.
You can try.
He's already gone?
No way.
And his health bar is gone.
No way they're gonna let you get away with this a second time. No! I wasn't able to do it with Fat Guy.
Oh, it comes back.
He regens.
Okay, so if you do get too far away, it does regen. Okay.
You have to kill him in continuous combat.
Oh. There we go.
Oh. Oh.
There we go.
Oh. You're fine, you're fine.
Got him!
Yeah!
See, that's what a little bit of practice does for you. And we finally could level the hell up.
Worth it. That was worth it. That was pretty damn good, too.
And they're just up there chilling. Oh my gosh. You guys.
You know what? They're like, I didn't even like that guy to begin with, so good on him.
Let me see if I can... They're over there talking now.
Nothing. So yeah, that cheerleader coach is really hilarious, but she's an incredibly evil person. I'd like to see how they try to make her seem like a good person, because I'm not convinced.
Who were you calling for?
They're all dead now.
That's right. Play dead. Be dead! Okay. Pick up some stuff here, pellets. But she also has, like, some of the best dialogue in that show.
She really does. That's the thing. Like, she's a fun character to hate on. She's a horrible person. But, like I mentioned before, the lengths to which she goes to be horrible are hilarious. Possession balloon? Does that mean you can turn an enemy onto your side?
Yeah, we'll find out. How'd they get up there?
Very carefully.
What?
By eating a fluff tree.
Excuse you?
You haven't been eaten before? Fluff tricks are very eatable.
I am going to... Don't you tell me what to do.
Maybe I will. Oh, look, we found a sculptor's idol that we missed. And there's a floating spirit emblem back there. Oh, hey, enhanced. We can finally do that!
Enhance our physical attributes.
Okay. Also, that just increases both. We're not choosing. Oh! That is a sizable increase to our health bar.
Okay.
Alright, so it's not like, you know, we're choosing, do we want one or the other? We just get both increased.
It's just a straight up power up, level up, man.
Yeah. Now, the only question is, how do we get attack power to go up? I wonder what causes that to happen. Maybe we'll find out after we take down our first actual boss. Whenever this that happens.
Actually still goes on further.
Also, we picked up a spirit emblem that we didn't even need to
pick up. We didn't. I tried to avoid it, but you see how well that worked.
Oh.
Oh, the two- oh.
We probably want... You know,
well, I want him dead.
Good point. Oh, you didn't hear that. Don't turn around.
Oh, there's somebody else there. You can't see me. I really can't see you either, so I guess it's kind of fair. Let's grab her stuff. And let's see here. How do I want to approach this area? I don't know.
Doesn't look like we can go that way, though.
I mean, it does. Ooh. There's a guy over. Is that one or two?
I see two.
See two, two. Two, two, two. Huh. That's where we were. Can we go up there?
I don't see the little scratch mark that says you can.
Little white marks.
Yeah, nope. But it looks like you might be able to get the drop on at least one of them if you go that way. I'm not sure if you can come up.
Fudge.
Oh, well, wait, can you still use that when you're in the water?
Yep.
Ah, well, that's not so bad.
Huh.
Hmm.
Gonna be tough.
Can you hang off a ledge?
You didn't see nothing. Not that ledge it looks like.
Yeah, it doesn't have the marking either.
I don't really see a good way. I have to just be fast about it.
Can you lock onto him from here?
There
it counts.
Come on. Ah, wrong. Just, there you go. Go to sleep.
Okay, you're fine.
Is that guy over there? Still don't understand this terrain yet.
Wow. You broke bamboo by just walking into it. Impressive.
I feel very strong. Uh-oh.
Oh, hello. Oh.
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 Huh.
Oh. There's no way they didn't see you.
And you.
Man, three of them up there.
Oh, he finally turns around.
What? What happened? He still doesn't even know you're there.
No, he doesn't.
You can probably get the drop on him, too. There's no way.
I just gotta wait for him. Be stupid enough, just turn around. Just turn around.
What was that? It was just the way- you've got to be kidding me.
And dead.
Oh my god. What was I expecting? I'm not sure what I was expecting.
Did I? Oh, I didn't get that.
This is shiny.
Oh.
That must have been the one that caught you last time.
Gotcha.
Well, well.
And we go over here. Dowsing Cutter.
What other shows have you been watching? Oh yeah, that's right. BoJack Horseman.
Horseman? Horseman?
Yes. Horseman. Horseman. BoJack.
I mean, he is a hoe, but...
He's an absolutely terrible person. But...
We love him because of that.
Do we, though? Do we? I like the side characters a lot more than BoJack, because he is consistently a terrible person. I don't know. I'm just surprised at how a show with a horse as its main character, and it's just such a goofy premise overall. A bunch of anthro animals and a super parody, witty version of Hollywood. It actually turns out to be pretty darn good, you know, just the writing, the characters. It's very self-aware, which I enjoy.
Oh, one of these guys.
Oh.
Okay. Ouch. Ouch.
Don't get yeeted. Only I'm allowed to yeet you. I don't think that hit, unfortunately.
Yeah, did not hit. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do.
Uh-oh, careful. The other two are still trying to figure out where you are. Ooh, you can deflect it.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Man,
uh-oh, his posture is going back down. You're going to have to hit him somehow. Keep up the pressure. Ooh.
And oh my gosh, I saw that coming and I just didn't hit the thing. Oh, and I, I'm hitting the, you know, the button that says, you know, don't just give up. Fun.
Well, we're out of time anyway, so I guess that's a fitting ending.
The fact that I know he's not a 2-star or 2-health bar character, which means I'm probably gonna approach that a lot more with more caution next time.
Yeah, we'll probably just cut to when you're ready to kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But until then, like, comment, subscribe.
Please, feedback is very helpful, positive or negative, as long as it's constructive.
Or you can just say that we're big weenie heads and we don't know what the hell we're doing. I mean, it's obvious that we don't, but...
And give Ikibu some attention on his Twitter.
Yes, follow our Twitter, because that's where we're going to be posting up information if anything happens, like if we're going to be able to post more frequently or post, you know, not frequently, or if something changes, if one of us dies, that's where we'll post it.
One of us dies. I don't like the sound of that. Yeah, we're currently on a every other Monday schedule. We want to do every Monday after we've ironed out some bugs with our system and all that. I mean, our computer still has occasional crashing issues, mostly related to DaVinci Resolve. Thankfully, no crashing during recording.
Nope.
Thank God.
I mean, unless it did and we don't know it because we don't really...
We don't know if it's recording or not.
It's all a huge gamble until after we're done.
Yep. All right. Thanks for watching. It's been a great time. See you all next episode.
Bye.
Bye.